Yeah, they just play with great energy and confidence. You know, we just, you know, we got off to a little bit of a slow start with our pick and roll coverages to start the game. You know, but, you know, our bench has been good for us all year. Kuz and Rondo came in, and Alex, and, you know, those guys brought great energy. Helps us get some stops, get out on the break some. Doe orchestrated a few buckets for us and helped turn the game around. You know, I mean, our guys are just hustling their tails off, flying around on the defensive end, and then, you know, playing effort offense as well. Really pushing the tempo on the break, attacking the paint, and crashing the boards. You know, just the pace of the game really picked up in those two quarters, and obviously they were the difference makers.
Paying attention to detail. I don't think in the beginning that we were physical enough. And you have to get a feel for how hard Miami plays. And I think, you know, they smacked us in the mouth, and we got a sense of that. And so we knew how hard we had to play if we wanted to try to make it a game. And, you know, from that moment when it was 23-10, we started to play to our capabilities. We started flying around. We started getting defensive stops in. We started sharing the ball a lot better offensively and just got into a really good groove.
I just want to come out with a lot of energy. You know, be aggressive on the offensive glass. You know, playing in a dunker's area. You know, when Bron and Doe and AC get in the paint, they got easy dump offs. And not settling for too many jumpers, just being able to, you know, play in the paint and just kind of dominate the paint area. That was kind of my mindset coming into the game.
We got so much more work to do. the job is not done, and we're not satisfied with winning one game. Is that simple?
First time I'm experiencing this, so you know, obviously you want to come out and play well, and you want to come out and win. Like I said, I've always put pressure on myself. You know, I had the same thing, game one of the Western Conference Finals as well. So, you know, when the ball gets tipped up, all that goes away and it's just basketball, but everything leading up to it, you know, you're very excited. Your adrenaline is going early, you know, because you're so excited just to be here and get ready to go out there and play. So, you know, it went away early, but it was a great experience for him. A great game one. Job's not done. You know, we have three more.
I think you can learn so much more from a win than you can in a loss. And I can't wait to get, you know, for tomorrow for us to get back together and watch the film and see ways we can be better and see some of the breakdowns that we had, you know, especially in that fourth quarter, especially in that first 6 minutes of the first quarter, where we could be so much better defensively and also so much better offensively. So I can't wait. I'm extremely amped up about watching the film with our ball club tomorrow. I'm going to watch some tonight, obviously, you know, by myself, but looking forward to getting together as a group tomorrow.